Watch. Selling sunsets. Emma says zero chance on Christine friendship. Aubrey Plaza is checking in to the White Lotus. HBO confirmed to E! News that the Parks first reported the news. Aubrey is set to portray Harper Spiller, a woman on vacation with her husband and his friends. Aubrey is the second confirmed member of the cast, though it's rumored Jennifer Coolidge will reprise her role as Tanya. Soprano star Michael Imperioli was the first to be cast in the series. Alexandra Daddario, Murray Bartlett, Connie Britton, Natasha Rothwell, Jake Lacey, Brittany Agrati, Sydney Sweeney and Steve Zahn starred in the debut season, which was filmed at the Four Seasons in Maui. The first installment focused on the group as they navigated their particular issues, with the season finale culminating in a murder. It's unclear if White will make the next installment a murder mystery, but there's no doubt it will tackle a myriad of issues with humor and sensitivity. Continue reading to learn everything we know about the upcoming season. Jennifer Coolidge, the OG White Lotus star, is reportedly returning for a second season, with Imperioli tagging the Legally Blonde actress in his casting announcement. It's no surprise that director Mike White would bring Coolidge back, as he's a huge fan of the actress and wrote the role of Tanya specifically for her. Michael Imperioli. This Sopranos actor is packing his bags and getting ready for a trip he will never forget. In early January, Imperioli confirmed he's joining the cast. Writing on Instagram, "Very excited to be joining Mike White and team." According to HBO, Imperioli will portray Dominic DiGrasso, who takes his elderly father and recent college grad son on vacation. Aubrey Plaza. HBO confirmed the Parks. Harper Spiller, a woman on vacation with her husband and his friends. New Horizons. Though the series got its name from the fictional hotel, the cast and crew were saying goodbye to the sandy beaches of Maui. When HBO announced they ordered a second installment, Francesca Orsi, executive vice president of HBO programming, said in a statement, "We were thrilled to hear where he wanted to go next. After closing this epic chapter in Hawaii, and can't wait to keep following him wherever he takes us." Behind the scenes team. Mike White will write, direct and executive produce the series alongside returning co-executive producers David Bernad and Nick Hall. Additionally, Mark Kamen joins as executive producer. The first season of The White Lotus is streaming now on HBO Max.